another reaction coming in from Pramod Muthalik. He, of course, is the man whose photographs have recently gone public. He's the chief of the right-wing group, the Sri Ram Sene. He's been photographed with the prime suspect, Parshuram Vaghmare, in the Gauri Lankesh murder case. He's now spoken out in defense of the prime minister in this case. And he has compared Gauri Lankesh to a dog. Listen in. Maya Sharma joins us. Maya, this of course is not the first time Mr. Muthalik has made statements like this. Why is he speaking up in defense of the Prime Minister? Why is he getting involved? Of course, like I've pointed out and you have been reporting, there have been pictures of him doing the rounds with well, one of the prime suspects so far.
Well, Pramod Muthalik's name has surfaced in the case of Gauri Lankesh's killing because of reported confessions from two of the suspects who are in custody. That is both Naveen Kumar and the more recently arrested Vaghmare, Parshuram Vaghmare. Both of them have indicated that they were actually involved with the Sri Ram Sene, the organization which Pramod Muthalik heads. Now, he has clarified, he is saying that while he did know Naveen Kumar, he was not at all involved in the Gauri Lankesh murder. He also denied any knowledge of Vaghmare, saying that, yes, I'm photographed with many people. Many people come up and take pictures with me. I don't necessarily know them all personally. So Muthalik finding himself in a position of needing to distance himself from that terrible crime, the terrible murder of Gauri Lankesh. What has happened recently is that while he was talking about this at an event, he has said that it was actually in Congress government rule in Karnataka and in Maharashtra, that the killings of rationalists in Maharashtra and the killings of rationalists in Karnataka took place. He's referring, of course, to the killing of Professor Kalburgi and the killing of Gauri Lankesh, which happened when the Congress government was in power in Karnataka. So he's saying that intellectuals, instead of questioning the Congress governments in Maharashtra and in Karnataka, they're in fact questioning Prime Minister Modi. That Prime Minister Modi is being criticized for not talking about Gauri Lankesh's killing. And he says in his statement, why should Prime Minister Modi talk about this? Is Prime Minister Modi required to talk about if a dog dies in Karnataka, Prime Minister Modi required to talk about it? So, of course, this has not gone down very well at all with the people. But Pramod Muthalik really surfacing in this entire investigation because of claims that of closeness to the Sri Ram Sene of two of the suspects who have been taken into custody in this case, but his comments thoughtless, not being appreciated.